Tapos kanina yung mention na yung question ko next is there a process na you go through kapag meron kang intimate scenes with your leading ladies? Kasi sabi mo, you don't just dive into it.
Right. It's always we first listen to what the director wants. And then of course the director always asks if we're comfortable with everything. And then for me, kasi I try to balance being professional and then at the same time asking the girl if she's okay with everything, how she might want me to go about it. Tapos sometimes it's weird nga. Now there's more projects na gusto nila makita na may kapangit pakinggan na may dila.
Okay.
Di ba? Parang, kasi before, that's not really, di mo talaga yun makikita eh. Pero now, mas, yeah, mas may edge factor.
Yung kanta niya, no?
May ganun. So, ano yung nakakapangit
sa
dila? Dila.
No way.
Sa mga excited na.
Yeah. Minsan, di ba? Okay, no. So, I always get a little bit nervous though on the first scene. Kasi I don't wanna break it down.
Okay, alam ko na siya pag may intimate scene. Ang na-notice ko kay Tony is, before that scene,
I know, yung
sabi niya, before that scene, makipag-trigahan siya. Siguro, just to make things more normal and more, like, just comfortable between us, or, and then after, tuloy-trigahan. Kung ano yung iniwan namin before na mag-kiss-kiss, ganun pa rin. Parang you're getting rid of your nerves by, chatting.
Is it,
that's what I noticed today.
Right, kasi alam na naman, parang tahimik lang tayo.
Tapos mas mati-feel yung, yeah. No, there's nothing wrong with it. I think that's just how...
Right, siguro.
And I think it helps because siguro sometimes after you do an intimate scene and then cut, and then if you... mas mati-feel mo yung awkwardness.
Awkward talaga.
But with us, we, Actually, yung chika natin, Daldal natin na lang. Matagdal kami.
What do you talk about?
First day pa lang kasi may kissing scene na tayo.
Second scene namin.
Second scene. Ever. So, parang,
Hi, hello, let's kiss.
Yeah. So, pero it's like
so yung process nga. So, pag halimbawa nandun ko lang sa eksena,
I'm always a little bit nervous at first. Pero, ayun, aside from what the director wants, I always ask them, parang, hey, is that okay? And yeah, my breath doesn't smell, does it? So, parang ganun lang. Pero, I mean, we all know what a kiss is naman. At the end of the day, you just gotta do it.
Abang mo yung breath niya, pato kami.
Yeah.
Oh, pato, pato mo!
Oo, oh, dapat. Important
yan. Sabi ko,
ano nga kay?
Yung process pala niya, Ms. Martel. Make sure na his breath is fresh.
May phone in question, hindi akong mabango nga daw ba yung breath. Sa akin yun talaga, this is my breath. Wala namang problema sa breath ni Tony, labos ka. Thank you.